we are going to pass the Bay Bridge. Yeah. I know we are watching.
This kind of looks like that tower in the video.
Yeah, but it's
a different one.
It's definitely not.
What about top of it?
Yeah, what's on top?
It's another double decker.
Oh, it's cross traffic back.
Very interesting.
What I was thinking is it like hangs off the side, but
well,
it's like a hanger.
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah.
Why not?
But that's like next level.
Yeah, that's.
But it does. The unfortunate thing is there's no economic like area right off the bridge.
Yeah, here you don't have an advertisement. You cannot do the advertisement.
Advertising, yeah, you can't even do that.
No, you cannot. From the Bay, people will not be sitting and watching it. But it could have... you could lease. It will be fantastic. I think people would like to walk on the sides. It could be added 1.5 meter to the side. Very easy extension could be made.
I put underneath it, I put mechanical engineer, engineer and holder of walkway patents or something. He has 3 international patents himself. And then I put one as, what about you, this one?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Hey, I'm recording.
Record the fact that I need a B.
Mateen, I'm recording.
You're not recording.
Well, the problem isn't Mateen's voice. It's the problem is you're recording alcohol being made in, you know.
What? What are you talking about? Oh my God, what a beautiful scene.
Okay, I'm parking here.
What is it? Are you serious? Again?
What?
You did it there too on Grand Canyon.
What?
No, not Grand Canyon, Mount Lemmon. We had to stop for you.
Yeah, Mateen Classic.
This is impressive. And in this such a heat.
It's not typically like this, though.
Mateen, slow down. I'm getting dizzy.
All right, Megs, you're videotaping everything.
Napa Valley.
Are we there?
Are we there yet?
I don't know.
Precisely 25 more minutes before you're at your destination.
She's trying to do F1 racing right here.
I'm just trying to get there, man.
50 miles an hour?
What is the speed limit?
Maybe we should go to 60. Speed limit.
There are a lot of curves, Mateen, here. Be careful.
There's curves everywhere.
I know, but there's a speed limit. What speed limit?
Speed limit? 30 now.
30, what are you doing?
Yeah, I mean, that's on the bend.
47, that's 45. Bend. Got ticket.
Oh, boom. What
you
is
got
happening?
Ticket. And I record it, and then a police officer will see this and will give you a ticket.
Pretty sure my lawyer will tell you that that's not allowed.
Exactly.
But why?
You're going to have to refrain from recording my client.
The speed, it is 49, 50, it is criminal. It is,
what's
is
that speed limit? Oh yeah, no speed limit. All right, Mr. Radar.
Mateen is a minor, you have no permission to record a minor.
Yeah, I'm a minor. Don't you see his baby face?
Mateen, be careful.
You be careful. Yeah,
I love it. What, I am in violation, Yaya? Can you say it for the record?
This conversation was off the record, sir.
What is it? Wow.
My client does not wish to speak, and his attorney has abstained from any further comment.
What comment you made? that I cannot.
You are endangering the driver, which happens to be the client of our prestigious law firm.
And how I'm distracting? I'm not distracting. I'm just taking his pictures, his videos.
Well, first of all, you're wearing a bright orange shirt. Your hands have been up for the past hour, and I would say your scent is also distracting.
Can you say it again? You met him. Sound.
Listen.
We got audio. We got live performance.
I'm happy.
But sometimes these hills on your right are green.
Take a look.
It's rolling hills with greenery.
The vineyards. They look very pretty, don't they now?
He's singing. He's talking like Cat Stevens. Oh my!
You see how they make them so flat?
I know.
They make them so flat so the grapes are accessible on either side. Very easy to get to a bush of grapes when it's like that flat. Look at that!
Wow!
Rows of flatness. It's really interesting.
Very interesting. Look at this, Yaya! Unbelievable. First time I see. They are so flat.
They're flattened and they're at the hand-picking
this
level.
Is unbelievable. Look, I never knew they are like this.
They're flat.
It's truly beautiful.
Look at the industry.
How did they get all these guys? Not one of the plants dies, you know?
They know.
A lot of work and experience. Well, Napa.
Napa know-how.
Are we going to the right?
Yeah, going to the right. We ain't going to Napa no longer. We're going to Rag Canyon. Ooh-wee. We're way up in the hills today, folks.
Wow, look at that.
We have gone up and up and up. Literally, not a single ounce of coal is left in this car.
Can you turn on that coal?
Nope.
It's that
done.
Little pop.
It's done.
Little button.
You guys are cut off.
Okay.
I am the captain now.
Because the window was not clean.
I literally cleaned this car yesterday. We have been sitting in a raining climate.
Wow.
Desert.
How many miles left, Metin?
You've got another 17 minutes.
17
otherwise
minutes.
Otherwise known as 9 miles of windy rag road.
This is so many turns. And look at the asphalt. How beautiful they are
How
done.
How are you not car sick, Adin?
I am gotten sick.
Why are you? I'm even car sick and I'm driving. Why are you?
Oh my gosh, my head is.
And you can't roll down the window.
I just remembered. My head is aching.
I'm also getting very hungry. Very, very hungry.
Look at this. Winding. Like snake.
At least the road's.
Oh, open. Don't do that, Mateen.
What do you want me to do? You want me to go straight into the mountain and I can do it.
You know what this is?
Yeah.
It's when your bladder is not filled all the way, but all the way around hits the top sensors.
You're done.
Like every turn, you're like, oh shit, I gotta pee.
Oh.
But you have to pee now?
Turn. It says turn out a quarter mile. What does turn out mean?
Wow.
Look at this road.
It's so crazy.
It's crazy.
Driving down.
Well, you know what we should do? We should, when we go to this guy's house, we get out the scooter and you just roll up to his house in your scooter and be like, this is how I got here.
That would be nice.
You just roll up in your
but
scooter.
I bet it is uphill. It is so uphill.
You'd be like, how did you get here? I just rode the scooter.
Do you have scooter in the car?
Yeah.
Why you kept it in the car?
Why you kicked it in the car?
Because I want to ride it.
Why you keep it? Yeah, in this 100 degree heat. You best not have a full bladder.
The terrain got drier here. And the heat is 100 degrees.
Who's that? 105.
What was in San Francisco?
60.
It was 60. Cool, 60. We're cool, yeah. Here now it is 100 degrees.
105.
It was 105 a moment ago. It was unbelievable.
Things escalated real quick.
Yeah, it was cool there.
It's true.
And we got even our jackets.
It's true, it was like probably one of the first times we had a cool day this week. You know, we left it.
Slow down, Matthew. I have a headache.
You seriously?
Yeah, like, what do you want to do, man?
Record.
Yeah.
There's no phone connection. We are lost. We came here in the middle of nowhere.
We're looking for 5185. This is 6002.
Ooh, you're lucky.
Oh, 6002. What was the number? Maybe it is there. Is it going up or down?
It says that we passed his house.
We don't know.
Huh?
We don't know whether we passed or not. Maybe it is ahead.
Oh, I think it was that guy's. I think it was that nap.
Maybe that. Yeah, that one. There's no other. Yeah. But it was there an entrance. Oh, he said open the door and then close it. He said he leave it unlocked. We need to close it.
Oh, these are.
Yeah, that was the one.
Thanks for sharing the details posted.
Yeah, he said enter it and then close it so that no one enters. Or animals or something like that. Yeah, that was the gate.
What's that shit? Sorry, now is not the time.
We didn't have a phone connection, internet connection. We find ourselves lost in the middle of nowhere.
Is that his car?
It is here.
5185.
Yeah, it is here.
This is it?
Sadiq is here. Yeah. Yeah, go. Mr. Torn Winery. We don't drink, but
how do you know this? Is
make sure.
Oh man, yeah, definitely.
Go and stuff for you. Okay. Go stop there. Go stop there. Let's see how you walk.
See ya.
Go.
Oh wow, boy, that's a big
go. Like, don't stop. Don't stop.
Our car is supposed to be up on this thing.
Put in a different gear.
Oh my god, yeah. That's gonna be so bad.
Stop here. Stop here.
Oh my god, bud. This is treacherous.
Okay, hold on. Close the door. Did you close the door? Oh my gosh, look at this. This guy is crazy. Okay. Oh my god. We are going upward. Wow. So sharp. This is crazy. How can we climb up there?
Just when we thought the windy roads were done.
This is the craziest road.
Not only on top of windy, we now got an incline.
Not inclined.
This is like our own little Everest.
Oh my god.
Up to Kurdistan. Oh, would you look at that. Oh man.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
Oh my god.
Just little stuff. He basically top of the mountain. this. Mesopotamia.
Do I just keep going? Like,
I don't know. Maybe it is here.
What?
It was there, maybe. Don't go.
Was it?
Yeah, maybe. We
no,
need.
No, no, no.
Huh?
There's no cars there. Oh my god, there's even some on this hill.
Go, like, go, go, go, go.
How does one even get to these plants?
I don't know. Oh, go, go, go, go, go. Yeah.
The park right here?
Yeah.
Do I park on his thing?
What is this? He has names here.
All right, get your masks on, man.
Irrigation days orders. He got all the names.
Yeah, can you give me my jacket? Next level,
okay.
How's everything?
Good.
This was crazy. So much windy, and then here we come. We have to climb up. Selam. Merhaba, hoş bulduk. Be nice, be nice. Merhaba, Sıdık.
Merhaba,
hoş bulduk. Meşgulsun. Çok, yeah, wow. So, çok teşekkür ederim. Sen ne böyle dağın tepesini görmüşsün? Wow. Merhaba, Server. Hoş bulduk. Burası... He? Evet, ne yapıyorsun sen burada ya? He? Metin Yahya. Evet. Vallahi siz de maskeli çalışıyorsunuz. Ne iş ya?
Ya arkadaşlar iş tabii, ne yapayım?
He? Öyle. Peki. Yok, belki
there is no Tehran. Yeah. There is Marivan, İlam, Safız.
What is it? What did you say at the beginning? I'm recording right now. You said you have 55 like this.
It's over here. The name is over here. Come over here, please.
Like and you have 55. How do you say? Vineyard? Vineyard?
Block of the Zozan. 55 Zozan, which is Mahabad, Alri, Dersim, Mahalabşa.
You gave all these names to them, 55 of them.
Which one is which?
Where are they? Upstairs?
Yes.
Upstairs, I say, up the mountain. Wow, irrigation days orders. Sunday. Oh my god, this is real. Dersim, Mahalabşa. Khorasan, one. And what about Bitlis, Norshin? I don't see Norshin.
There is no
Morshin,
there is a Bitlis.
Huh? There is Bitlis?
Yes.
Where is it? Oh, Dohuk.
Yeah.
Morsh.
Bitlis.
Oh, Bitlis. Is it written like that?
Yes.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Original name.
Yep. It is mask.
Yes.
It's COVID-19 days. Here it is.
Yeah.
Wow. Interesting. Why you Kurdish names?
No, this is that's considered the American people called Little Kurdistan.
Really?
Yes.
You call it here Little Kurdistan?
Yes.
You couldn't have your country, your state, but yes. You got your
my own
vineyard.
Yes.
You're crazy.
Yeah.
The office. I was going to apply for the position.
What's the museum?
For now I'm doing that.
What museum?
Museum.
Allah Allah. Look at you! What museum? It's in the middle of nowhere, on top of a mountain.
That's called Kurdistan Agricultural Museum.
Look at this guy, yeah, yeah. He has such aspirations.
I miss all the story.
Kafayı Kürdistan'la bozuyor. Maşallah.
Your sons they're keeping me busy. All the history. Yeah, and
yeah. He was.
They talk too much.
Yeah, that's just.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Yeah. Kurds are oppressed, and therefore, when they see a little freedom, here. Wow, that is, and you didn't put any greenery around that yet. Are you improving there?
Oh yes,
it's new.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's sour but tasty.
Huh?
Tasty.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you seen music videos?
Come on in.
This is where
okay.
Online on YouTube.
Demek bunları satıyorsun.
Tabii.
Peki şeyde satıyor musun? Bir marketlere falan hiç dağıtıyor musun?
Whole Food alıyor.
Öyle mi? Whole Food alıyor. Ne kadar bunlar mesela markette şu?
Bu 18 dolar. Bu 25 dolar.
Çok pahalı şey de ki fiyatlar
organik
pahalı.
Organik çünkü bizde organik.
He devam.
Certified organic yani.
Çok güzel.
California.
Bunları da satıyorsun.
Bunlar 9 dolar tanesi.
Yani. 9 dolar. Yani niye ne piyasaya göre şey pahalı. Pahalı yani.
Yani şeye göre değil. Organik farma göre pahalı değil.
He.
Ama normal GDO'lu ürünlere göre pahalı.
Tabii. Yani.
Cevizimiz var, 150
kadar. Aa, ceviz de mi var? Oh, you have walnut too. Yeah. Bu da, this one is also expensive.
Yes.
Yeah. Evet, walnut. This is, how many dollars you said?
18.
Yani 18 dolar. Bu kaç dolar?
25 dolar.
25 dolar. Türk parasıyla ne eder biliyor musun?
Hiç ben Türkiye'yle ilgilenmiyorum.
Yani, müthiş paralı.
Türkiye'de
bana.
Burası Amerika.
Şaşırdım.
Ben
şaşırdım da. Şaşırdım. Vallahi bir değil.
Burası Amerika.
Wow. Yeah. Sen acayip işleri karıştırmışsın.
Ya karıştırma. Yani. Karıştırma.
Karıştırma. Şarap bile var burada. Hepsi.
Şarap bile var.
Çok güzel. Wow. Bu nedir?
Sabun.
Wow. Şişe bak.
Zeytinyağından sabun.
Saçları yiyor
bu. Bu da keçi sütünden sabun.
Allah Allah. Evet. Çok ilginç. Peki yeah. Keçisi niye?
Keçilerimiz var.
Keçi de var. He's good.
Yeah. I have everything.
I, have I can't believe it. One man. Look at this. He has really...
Donkeys, horses. Deve.
Maşallah. Very interesting.
Urfa'dan geldi ya. Urfa'dan getirdim. From Urfa.
Yeah.
Oh, kaç tane var?
Gemi, şey, iki tane köpek getirdim. Kangal köpeği.
Two dogs from where? You brought dogs from Sivas, Türkiye?
Yes. Not Turkey, from Kurdistan.
From Kurdistan.
From Kangal, Kurdistan.
Kangal, Kurdistan.
I bring the goats from the Antep, Dlok.
Dlok.
I bring the horses from the Afrin and the Kobani. Two horses is over there.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, the baby horses.
You bring even animals from
I
there.
I bring the donkey from the Urfa, from Reha.
I can't believe it. This is crazy.
Special donkey.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful donkey.
Şey Urfa'dan eşek getirmiş. Sivas Kangal'dan köpek getirmiş.
Başka? Van'dan kedi getirmiş.
Van'dan kedi getirmiş.
Hepsi de Türkçe konuşuyor.
Deveyi nereden getirdin?
Hepsi Kürtçe konuşuyor.
All speak Kurdish is
it. Oradaki develer konuşmuyor ama bizim develer burada konuşuyor.
You brought camel and the dogs and donkey and cats from all...
Ama ne yazık ki oradaki develer, Kürt Kurdish develer konuşmuyor. Ama buradaki develer konuşuyor. Gelin şimdi onları görün.
Vallahi muhteşemsin sen ya.
2,5 saat sürüyor.
Muhteşemsin.
Ya. İçiler. Çağır tanıdan, çağır.
Kim o?
Kenan, benim abim. Yardımcısı şey yapıyor da, hazırlık yapıyor.
Evet. Wow.
Maşallah.
Maşallah. Senin araba hangisi? Bu muydu? Çok güzel.
Keçe gibi tırmandı.
Vallahi çok zor ya, çok şık.
Serverle tanıştın mı? Şeyh Şemuz'un torunu.
Kim?
Şeyh Şemuz.
Öyle mi? Merhaba. Tanışmadık senle ya.
Server mi?
Adın ne? Server. Hoş bulduk Server.
Hoş bulduk.
Okay, I stop this.
YouTube.
Oh.
Yeah.
YouTube'un CEO'su buraya geldi. Allah Allah. Google'dan. Nereli? İranlı mı? Ha doğru. Says CEO of Google is Iranian.
Yeah.
Neydi adı ne?
He was friend of the boyfriend of the Trump's daughter Ivanka.
Hmm. 6 years. Bad relation. Let's go.
Yeah, good
family.
Very good
family. Wow. Mashallah. And how many people working for you? Are you already there are grapes here?
Next week we are going to harvest them.
Really?
Yeah. 100 people is gonna be here.
100 people?
Yes, for 2 days.
Wow.
Yeah.
That means there are seasonal workers.
Yes.
And
all Latino people, yeah, mostly.
It's unbelievable.
How old are these trees right here?
This block at least 7 years old. Yeah. It's 77, clone 47. That one. This
block. And what do you do? How? What kind of insecticide do you use? Insecticide?
We didn't use anything. This is organic farm.
Really?
All, yeah, all by hand. That's why we are so expensive.
And how you protect against insects and the birds?
The government help us.
Huh?
UC Davis help us.
Really?
Yeah.
How?
Well, they help.
They have certain methodology. Very interesting.
This is a Havraman block. Havraman.
Havraman.
Yes.
Wow.
Havraman in Kurdistan.
And this is new.
Yes, it is new.
I can't believe it.
We just finished yesterday.
Wow.
Three more blocks.
A lot of work to create such steps.
This is the aynı zamanda şey olacak o. Ne diyorlar? Barefoot walking trail. Hanımlar ayakkabılarını çıkarıyor şurada koltuğun üzerinde. Yürüyorlar.
Ve bunun gibi 55 tane var. You have 55 like this. A lot of work. I don't know how can you handle. Even walking to them is major chore, walking around. You cannot gain weight. It's a lot of work. Oh, karpuz! I can't believe it! Here it is. He has watermelon here. Yeah, yeah. Melon. Just in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, karpuz. Yeah, super.
My God, this is impressive.
Yeah, farm potato.
You know what we ate today? Watermelon salad. We made spinach with mozzarella with watermelon.
This is from Ahmet from Diyarbakır.
Really? The seeds from Diyarbakır?
Yeah. Ahmet karpuzu, 40 ağaç kavunu.
Oh my God.
Şey mi?
Çiğ patlıcan.
Onlar patlıcan mı?
Şeye bakma. Oh, pardon. Bu da bu tarafa gel.
Mashallah. And how is rain? You say irrigation. Where do you get water from?
I have my source. I have a spring, I have a well, I have a lake.
How many acres you have here?
438. How do you call this one? 438 dönüm.
The acre?
438 acre.
Ah, 438 acre. Uh-huh. Okay, very nice. Wow.
Seems like a lot.
120 people volunteering for you?
97 people came volunteer last year.
I can't believe it.
Because when I came to United States, my old family, I put them on the voluntary people. I myself was working for the Jimmy Carter Library in Georgia, Atlanta for 7 years.
Huh.
And my wife was working for the hospice house, reading the book for them.
Mashallah.
And my son working for the Red Cross, one of my daughter working for the Red Cross, another my daughter working for the Stanford University for the volunteer for 4 years.
Mashallah.
When she was, now people is paying back, coming and help me.
Can't believe it.
Like that.
That's incredible.
Awesome. Yeah.
How wow. All the work you did by yourself, all the work.
Oh, I bring from the Turkey 21,000 ton of the rock from the Ahmet.
You bring rock from Ahmet?
Yes, building the old 7 miles walking trail. Come on over.
This is crazy.
I build it from the bring the from the Kurdistan the seeds, the mulberry seeds. Bring from the Iran.
Diyarbakır'dan ne kadar taş getirdin
gel
dedim.
Gel gör, gel gör.
Söyle söyle yani.
Yerinde göreceksin.
Yeah, yani şimdi söyle de.
21 bin ton.
21 bin ton Diyarbakır'dan.
Hayır, Diyarbakır'dan değil.
Nereden?
Hepsi Diyarbakır'dan değil. Bir bölümü Diyarbakır'dan gemilerle geldi. Bir bölümü de buradan. Yani
oh my God. İthal etmiş. Taşları ihlal etmiş. It's unbelievable. It must be very expensive to build here.
Eyüp'cüm böyle yaklaşık olarak 30 mile yakın kazma kürekle yol yapmış.
Uf uf uf uf uf uf. Incredible amount of work you put here.
Yani 75-70 kilometreye yakın.
Wow.
18 yılda.
70 miles road like this, path like this.
Five feet wide.
Huh?
5 feet wide.
Yes.
And then the 70 miles.
70 miles? That's incredible. In 18 years, look at this guy. He's still working with his hand, gloves. We are impressive. 18 yılda 70 mil. Yani yaklaşık 100 kilometre böyle patika yol yapmış burada. Burası da Musa Anter. Buraya birkaç tane taş koymuşsun Musa Anter.
Ya taş be ya abi yani. Mühim olan anmak.
He.
Mühim olan adını anmak.
Evet.
Taş çok önemli değil. Altından da yapsın
inşallah. Tabii doğrudur.
Anmak çok mükemmel bu olarak.
Evet.
Amerikalı geziyor.
Hı-hı.
Akşam dönünce
hı-hı.
Otele yapmaya gidince hı-hı. Google'a giriyor. Bu Musa Anter kimdir diye.
Hı-hı.
Yapılan haksızlığı görüyor.
Hı-hı. Ama burada çok isim var. O isimlerden hangisini aklında tutacak ki?
Hepsi bakıyorlar. Hepsine de bakıyorlar.
Musa Anter was a Kurdish author. Was killed by... kimin tarafından öldürüldü? By whom?
By Turk.
I know, but by the intelligence, Turkish police? Yeah. What year was it, do you remember?
1992, I believe.
Yeah, 1990s. Wow.
Yeah, he just landed yesterday. We've been throwing him around. And, second day, we got to do Napa.
Üzümden bir tad alabilir miyim? Hey, hey. Yeah, yeah. Get some.
Oh my God, grabbing a whole one?
Yeah, yeah, can you?
How much the ton of it? Market is open for $8,000 up to $25,000 from $8,000 to $25,000 depend to the elevation. More elevation, more money. Less elevation, less money.
Wow!
Because the sun exposure can get the sugar like a brick that's called bricks.
Yeah.
If the brick is between 24 and 26, it's gonna be perfect sharab. Perfect one, good one.
Well,
if it's less,
it's perfect without sharab. No, yes. I love this
it's
one.
It's delicious, very delicious. Yeah, even you can eat with like.
Yani tonu 8-25 bin.
8 bin dolardan 25 bin dolara
satılıyormuş.
Yeah.
Gel, gel, come on.
Market bu sene öyle.
Yes, tamam.
Son duvar ev, Mezopotamya amfiteyatro burası. Şurada düğünler olacak. Gelin damat. Millet burada oturacak, düğün izleyecek ama bu son duvar tabii arçlı olacak, böyle kemerli.
Hı hı, hı.
Okay.
He got this high place area so that his grapes will be the best quality. I didn't know that. Wow.
For the sun exposure, yeah, exactly.
Lovely. Got it.
Hey, how you doing?
How did she come? Şeyden sonra geldi bunlar. Dörtten sonra andırdı aslında.
Oh, oh.
Babasını annesini tanıyorum.
Ha ha. Wow, look at this.
You'll be on the video. You're famous now.
Oh boy.
Come here.
Okay.
Evet
abi.
Look.
Wow.
Wow.
Mashallah.
What? This is so impressive. What? Come on.
Storen Winery. This is the brand. The bottle with the label.
Cab.
Türkiye var, niye kötüsü olmasın yani? O da bir millet ya, bir insan o da ya.
Yani.
Biri var, kültürü var, bilmeyen de yok yani. Olmadı ya bence. Çünkü şey değildi, çok, daha çok güzel kardeş oldular. Çok daha mükemmel oldu. Yani kimse kimseyi öldürmez her şeyden. Kan dökülmez, kimse ağlamaz. Yani günah, yazık. Şimdi sende varsa benden niye olmasın? Madem ki kardeşiz. Öyle ya. Kardeş diyorsun değil mi? Sende varsa da niye olmasın ya? Kardeşinden malını bölüyorsun.
Kendi için istediğini niye başkası için istemiyorsun değil mi?
Kendi için istemiyorsun. Yani. Kendin için istiyorsun. Başkası için.
Hem de bir değil. 5-10 tane var.
Yani. yani.
Neyse sen burada kurmuşsun. Kendi devletini kurmuşsun burada. Yani, sen nasıl başladın buraya? Gerçekten o önemli. İstersen biraz dışarı çıkalım. Burası sıcak. Bunu merak ediyorum. Yani çok emek sarf etmişsin. Bana bu konuda biraz bilgi ver istersen. İstersen şeyini çıkar, maskeni. Biraz uzaktan konuşuruz. Nerede konuşmak istersen? Demek burada şey de var, zeytin ağaçları var, ceviz ağaçları var.
Burada olmayan meyve, sadece olmayan meyve şu anda muz yok.
Allah Allah.
Hepsi var. 1200 tane meyve ağacı var.
Allah Allah.
Yani 1200 tane.
İşte sen biraz daha şeye gidelim, gölgeye. Sen çok sıcak altında kaldın. Wow. Evet. Sen başlangıcını bana söyler misin Sıdık?
Şimdi başlangıcımız bizim burası komple olduğu gibi ormandı. Bak mesela şu dağ bize ait.
Hangi?
Şu dağ komple olduğu gibi bize ait.
Öyle mi?
Şu arkada gidiyorsan o vadiden aşağı iniyorsan o vadi de bize ait. Ha, göle kadar gidiyor, bak orada göl var.
Oo.
Bizim arazi göle kadar gidiyor.
Çok güzel.
Aynı böyle kalıyor.
Göle kıyım var mı?
Var.
O zaman onun etrafında bir şey kursan.
Yok, yapamıyorsun. Çünkü gölün bütün etrafları, komple etrafları devlete ait.
Ha var. Öyle mi? Çok güzel.
Onlar kireye veriyor.
İyi.
Dolayısıyla
güzel.
Şey yapıyor, biz yararlanamıyoruz.
Evet.
Dolayısıyla şeyden başladık önce işte. Yani temizlemekle başladı olay. Hı-hı. Yani işte orman kesmekle. Dolayısıyla fakat kütükleri hiçbir zaman çıkarmadım. Hı-hı. Çünkü kütük çıkarmak yasak.
Hı-hı.
Ormanı kesebilirsin.
Hı-hı.
Odun olarak satabilirsin. Ki onu yaptım. Odun olarak sattım. Hı-hı. Ormanı keserek. Fakat hiçbir zaman kütük çıkarmadım.
Hı-hı.
Kütüğün hemen yanında veya kenarına şey diktim. Üzüm ve zeytin diktim. Hı-hı. Çıkarmadan.
Hı-hı.
8 tane zeytin çekirdeğiyle başladık ilk işe. Burada.
Allah Allah.
8 taneyle. Şimdi 12 bin ağacımız var.
Wow. 12
bin tane ağaç var.
Wow.
Dolayısıyla binlerce üzüm çekirdeği diktim. Sadece 2 tane çekirdek çıktı. Binlercenin içerisinde.
He.
Şimdi 26 bin tane üzüm fidanımız var.
26
bin. 26 bin ya. 55 tane tarlamız var. Dolayısıyla bütün arazinin
26,000
the vines.
Vines.
Yeah. And Cabernet Sauvignon, Sauvignon Blanc, Cab Franc and Petit Verde.
Okay, and then the what about the olive? You said that you start
12,000 olive trees.
20. We started
17
with
17 different
eight.
Varieties,
yeah.
Like
wow.
From Turkey, from Greece, from
wow.
Spain,
Mashallah.
From Kurdistan, from yes. France, from Italy, everywhere all in the world.
Right.
From Portuguese, yeah. And we have more than 1,200 the fruit trees.
12,000'den fazla meyve ağacı var.
1,200. Meyve ağacı 1,200. 12,000 tane zeytin ağacı var.
12 tane, 12,000 olive.
Yes. For example, we have 150 walnuts and 60 apricots.
150 ceviz ağacı.
Malatya apricot.
60 Malatya kayısı ağacı. Wow. 60 yeah. Apricots.
400 mulberries.
Wow.
Kurdistan from
400 dut ağacı.
Yeah, from everywhere.
You have impressive area. 400 how many what was it called? I forgot. Dönüm.
4380 dönüm.
4380
yes.
Dönüm. 4380
yeah.
Acre.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Dolayısıyla ormandı yani, ormanı kestim.
And what was your work before this? 18 years ago you started this one. 18 yıl önce başladın.
I was starting in Georgia, Atlanta with the Home Depot that called Expo Design Center. It was a company for the Home Depot that called Expo Design Center. Mm-hmm. I was a designer for them.
Okay, Home Depot için tasarımcıymış.
Yes. Kitchen and the bed designer.
And what a big change in your career. Ne kadar
because
büyük bir değişiklik yapmış.
Because I love very much the agriculture business. I would like to feed the people. I enjoy a lot.
Yep.
And right. Always I'm looking for the healthy food.
Yep.
To taking care of myself.
And right now walnut is very expensive. The pound of walnut at the grocery store right now it is about $6-7 minimum.
I believe more than, yeah, that expensive,
yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
But and we didn't sell the walnuts.
What do you
the
do?
The walnut is only for the voluntary people, for like you, for the guest. For example, you are coming with the 5 people, 6 people.
Mm.
You order the food or the came for the tasting. And then after the tasting, we offer you the walnuts.
Oh, really?
Yes.
As a gift?
Just a gift. Yeah. Gift.
Very interesting.
Yeah. The only for the commercial, we're making the money from the wine, from the olive oil, from the olives, black and the white, black and the green. And the soap, hand soap, and then the lotion.
Hmm, diyor hand şeyleri, lotion. Cevizleri, 400 yes, ceviz ağacı mı vardı?
400 tane.
400
yok,
ceviz...
150 ceviz ağacı, 400 tane dut var.
Ha.
Dutlar, cevizler, bilmem bostanlar, bilmem şeyler, hepsi gift gibi yani.
Onları hediye olarak hediye veriyormuş, olarak. Onları satmıyormuş.
Yok.
Sattığı sadece üzümler, şeyler, zeytinler,
zeytinler,
sabun,
sabun, zeytinyağları,
zeytinyağları
yeah. Ve fidanları, zeytin fidanları.
Zeytin fidanları. Ha, çok
üzüm iyi. Fidanı, zeytin fidanı. Üzüm fidanı da yapıyoruz. Hmm. Seram var benim, seram.
Oh my gosh.
Kışın onları it's
incredible. And how many people working for you full time?
Well, sometimes it's coming 100 people, sometimes it's nobody.
No, I know it is seasonal and part time. Do you have full time working with you?
Full, there is no full-time people.
You are the only one?
Only the one. Me and my
oh
wife.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Did you see how impressive it is? Yeah, very hard work. Crazy work.
I got up in the 5 o'clock in the morning, start 5:36, and then till dark.
5'ten sabah erkenden güneş doğmadan önce yeah. Kalkıyorsun güneş basışına
zaten
kadar.
Zaten güneş doğmadan önce kalkmalıyım, başlamalıyım. Büyük bir saygısızlık olarak görüyorum güneşten sonra kalktığım zaman.
Wow.
Onu güneşe karşı büyük bir saygısızlık olarak wow. Sayıyorum.
Can you think I should be talking comfortably?
Mask on, bro. Huh?
Yeah, mask on. Oh, that's enough. Wow. Yeah, and I'm mixing Turkish with English. Türkçeyle İngilizce
katıyorum. Yeah, oh yeah.
Easy and easy.
Whatever you like.
Yani this is incredible. When I see it, one person, he didn't inherit from his parents as a business, you know, and he didn't start with millions of dollars.
No.
He was a modest worker at Home Depot. Home Depot'ta çalışan bir şey, tasarımcı.
O ya, pizza dağıtan.
Yani, he,
Home Depot'ta
yani bu
pizza
arazileri, işi kendi şeylerinden de, atalarından da devralmıyor, miras almıyor, başlıyor.
Ya.
Şu anda
sıfırdan her şey.
Şu anda 55 tane şeyleri var, yüzlerce, binlerce ağacı var.
Ya.
Çeşitli şeylerde, very impressive.
Ve hepsi de 3 yıldır şey veriyor, ürün vermeye başlıyor. 3 yıldır.
Wow.
Zeytinlerde, üzümlerde, dutlarda, cevizlerde.
Wow.
Yeah.
He's getting harvesting.
This rock is
three years
from the
harvesting from all of them, from mm-hmm. fruits and.
These are coming from the Turkey. This black,
oh really?
Yes, black one from Diyarbakır.
Are you serious?
Yes.
He imported these rocks from Turkey, from
yes.
Diyarbakır.
Yes.
A city predominantly Kurdish population.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep, very interesting. Lovely.
Okay,
thank you.
Where do you like it, guys? Do you want to?
what did you say? Can you say? I love it. Good comment.
No, it's good for the Kurdish people to understand that pockets of Kurdish culture exist out here, even and what this guy's passion for that you know culture is. It's pretty awesome. He brings all these things from Kurdistan.
These rocks from Diyarbakır. Yeah.
You know, even the animals, the beautiful animals he's got over there.
Yeah.
The seeds for some plants.
How about the windows and all the plumbing and stuff?
he's nitpicking. I love it. Yeah. Acayip şey.
Camlar da Kürdistan'dan gelmiş.
Everything, you know. Where are you from? Sen neredesin?
Ben İstanbul'dayım. İstanbul, Tarabya.
Tarabya.
Tarabya, by the water. It comes from therapy, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the word Tarabya.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
It, MashaAllah.
You know, it makes you feel better and heals you. Heals you because you're by the water. It's all green and nice, you know.
Are you Kurdish too?
No, I'm not. Turkish, 100%. Well, nothing against them. I'm just Turkish. Yeah,
that's great.
Yeah. Kurdish friendly Turkish too.
Yeah.
I'm Turkish.
Yeah.
Very nice.
And you have Turkish Kurd.
Yes, you are, right? And you're...
Turkey is just as important as Kurdistan too.
Uh-huh. How about your Farsi side?
And Iran, yeah.
And Iran, so you're one third of each then, right? Ben de çok güzel abi yalnız.
Müşterimiz bizim Washington State'ten. Orada lecture, hocam Washington State'den yukarıda. Oradan sağ olsun 4 tane dikmiş bize göndermiş. Müşterimiz İzmirli.
Çok güzel.
Kumaş.
What is this? Honey. These are all organic food. Oh my gosh, baklava. And these are... These are my gosh, these are all your things. Except with the exception of baklava, walnut is from here, buradan. Zeytin buradan. Yoğurt da buradan. Ekmeği de buradan.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim
de
yeterli o. Ya onlar için
yeterli
o. Onlar için, kimler için? Ben bilmiyorum çünkü. Ben sadece diyorum ki, yani şükürler olsun ki sen bana güneşi vermişsin. Bu doğayı, güzel doğayı vermişsin. Bu güzel insanları vermişsin. Tamam mı? Güzel hayvanlarla vermişsin. Mükemmel çünkü.
Maşallah. Maşallah.
Dolayısıyla ben doğacı olduğum için başka da bir şey bilmiyorum gerçekten.
Onun çok iyi.
Dedim ya kendisine. Hakikaten bana sorma Alevilik'le ilgili. Bir şey bilmiyorum. Alevilik köyde doğdum. Ama hiçbir şey bilmiyorum onunla ilgili.
Ya bilseydin bir sürü hurafe, hikaye, ya, palavra, geçmişin şeyleri. Gerek yok. Bu zamanımızı yaşayalım.
O ya.
Barış içinde, adalet içinde. O maşallah.
Barış içinde, insanlık içinde, huzurluk, medeniyet içinde. Amaç yaşamak.
Ya yeah, bunların hikayesini anlatacaksın bana. You will tell me about the story of this. Some of, most of this I think it is your own product, correct?
All. Almost.
Oh my god.
Except
baklava maybe.
No, baklava is from here.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, tell me.
Except.
Tell me.
Except bardak ve şu şu.
Oh my gosh.
Sugar.
Yeah, şeker bardak hariç bütün burası burada üretiliyor. Senin buranın yeri ne? What is the name of your place?
M. Point S. Point Torun. Mehmet Sidik Torun.
MS Torun.
Torun Winery and Ranch.
My God, this is, you have from your olive tree?
Yes.
And your goat?
Yes.
And your peach tree?
Yes, from the garden.
And your walnut trees?
From the garden, from the...
And you have some walnut in it?
Yes.
And you have olive from here?
Absolutely.
And do you have also chickens?
Of course, we have 27 chickens.
Oh my God, four everything. Roosters. What is this?
Four peacocks, mother, goat mothers.
Goat, how many goats you have? Kaç keçi? Dört keçisi var.
Dört koyun.
Onları buraya. Bu nedir? What is this?
This is that called garis.
Garis?
Künua.
Künua?
Yeah. Künua.
And do you get künua here?
Of course I plant it on the top.
Oh my gosh, he's crazy.
Yes.
You're crazier than that. And you have even tomato here?
Of course.
Pepper. And I saw watermelon down there.
Watermelon.
Yeah, yeah, I saw eggplant down there.
Six hives.
And yes, have also hives,
of
bees.
Of course, yes.
Can't believe it. He has heaven here.
Yeah,
this is heaven.
And the glasses, not all.
Yeah, yeah. Did you see? All of this, the product of here.
Yes.
Everything except sugar and so. What about wheat? You cannot have.
Wheat, just she made it over here. Over here.
Oh my gosh! Really?
Yes. The day before yesterday, she baked over here.
Look, oh my God!
Look at the same.
You bake yourself?
Yes, over there. My wife.
Mashallah, mashallah. What's your wife name?
She's coming.
Eşinin adı, he. Bu ekmeği de burada kendileri yapıyorlar.
Yes, onlar da kendimiz ya.
Maşallah.
Onlar wheat ekiyor.
Hem ekiyorlar, hem biçiyorlar.
Hem yiyorlar.
They are basically planting, harvesting.
It's all organic.
And all organic, all these from here. Unbelievable. olive oil too. Zeytinyağı. And you sell those too.
Bu da kendi nohutumuzdan humus. Kendi
gosh. Öyle. It is a
ten men.
The chick, what's called?
Chickpea.
Chickpea. Chickpea is also his harvest.
Yeah.
He has chickpea too. Bravo. He makes humus from there. Everything is here from his farm, from his ranch. Unbelievable. Buradaki her şey, şeker hariç, bardak hariç, ekmeğinden balına, zeytininden şeyine kadar, işte cevizine kadar, nohutuna kadar, şeftalisine kadar buradan.
You should do close up. You
know? Muhteşem.
The baklava.
Fantastic.
Get closer,
not
all the way. Yeah, let's
see your skills. Yok, don't follow every instruction. Come on, that's enough. Come on, stop it, stop it.
Why not?
Edinciğim, bu da benim eşim Naciye.
Wow, Naciye. Ya böylesine külfet vereceğimizi hiç beklemiyorum.
Ne külfeti
buraya
ya?
Buraya geldik bir çay içeceğim diye.
Nasıl külfet?
Çok müthiş bir şey.
Çay içiyorsun zaten. Doktan çay içiyorsun.
Merhabalar.
Merhaba Naciye.
Naciye.
Hoş bulduk.
Memnun oldum.
Tabii. Çok teşekkür ederim. Recording.
Yahya ile hemen.
Metin.
Yahya.
Yahya ile tanıştım.
Ama benim evet.
Your name is
Metin.
Metin.
Yeah. Metin and Yahya.
Metin and rahmetli kardeşinin adı.
Evet.
Evet. Ben hatırlıyorum o dönemde.
Demek yani burada muhteşem. Yani bütün burası, bunlar sizin ürünleriniz.
Bunlar hepsi bizim ürünlerimiz. Bunları böyle teslim olarak.
Ama yani bilmiyorum niye yanınıza birkaç tane çalışan olsun
var,
ya.
Var, çalışan var.
Ama sürekli çalışan.
Sürekli yok.
Yapma
sadece
ya.
Sadece rezervasyon olduğu zaman çağırıyoruz. Ha. Ana kız geliyor.
İyi idare edebiliyorsunuz yani. Vallahi maşallah ya.
Tarif ediyor, yapıyorlar
ya. Çok zor bir iş yani.
İkimiz de çalışıyoruz. İkimiz de vallahi hiç
çalışıyoruz. Eyvallah. Buyur bize katılın lütfen. Buyur.
Buyurun.
Buyur. Zaten biz birbirimize yakın duruyoruz. Ağzımızı açacağız. Siz de oraya gelin. İlker'i başka bir köşeye atacağız. Easy. He says this is for tasting. He has also dinner. People coming for dinner. Yani akşam yemeği için millet gelecek. Bu sadece tadımlık olarak bunları sunuyorum. Ye dedim.
Yani bir rezervasyonu 2,5-3 saat olarak. Yani 5 kişi olur. 4 kişi.
Peki commercial rezervasyon alıyorsun buraya. Çok
dün,
iyi.
Aslında dün gelecekler. Dün kalabalık almadık onları.
Kaç kişiler onlar?
5 kişiler.
5 kişiyle gelecekler. Eyvallah.
Onlar dinler için geliyor. Sadece dinler.
Saat kaçta geliyorlar? Saat kaçta geliyorlar?
Siz gelince onları aramamız lazım.
Tamam biz hemen gideceğiz zaten.
Onlar kim biliyor musun? He. Çok iyi tanırsın.
Kim?
Sertel ailesi. Cumhuriyet Gazetesi'nin kurucuları eski var ya. Ne Sertel'di?
Oo Sertel işitmişim.
Onun torunları.
Öyle mi? Ha.
Amerika'da doğmuşlar bir yüzden.
Yapma ya.
Amerikalı.
Çok çok ilginç.
Ya.
Yeah. Wow.
Şeyi de annesi de Türkiye'nin ilk kadın gazetecisi.
Neydi adı? Biliyorum Sertel ismini biliyorum. Ya yeah. Yani neyse. Aile. Oldu. Yeah. Çok teşekkür. Naciye, do you have children? Çocukların var mı?
Yes, I do have three children. I have my son and also two daughters.
Bir oğlu, iki kızı var.
Five grandkids.
Beş wow. Torun. Soyadı Torun zaten.
Torun, evet. Yabancı tabii canım. Schmeiser mesela birisi Almanlar evli.
Peki oğlun ve kızların nerede çalışıyor?
Silikon... İki biyolojist, iki biyolojist, biyotek, bir tanesi de psikolojist.
Maşallah. Naciye Hanım istersen şeyi çıkar. Biraz uzaktansın zaten. Biz böyle şeyi maskeyi çıkarabilirsin istersen. Ya gerek yok ya çok yorulmuş. Maşallah.
Ya canım benim sen niye oturmuyorsun? Bizi rahatsız oluyor.
Kamera alıyor ben girmeyeyim
diyor. Ya girsen ne olur? Gir zaten kenarda olacaksın.
Çok uzaksın zaten.
Yok alıyorum ben.
Damat. Dalmat Alman.
Ya. Gelin de İran'da. İran kökenli Amerikalı.
Hı.
Bir kızımız da daha bekar. O da işte kendi ofisi var. Endüstri psikoloji üzerine ofisi var.
Maşallah. Çok güzel. İyi, onlar o zaman arada bir geliyorlar buraya, öyle mi?
Koronadan beri gelmiyorlar.
Hmm.
Yani her gün görüşüyoruz ama şeyden i̇yi. WhatsApp'tan, internet üzerinden her gün görüşüyoruz.
Çok iyi.
Koronaları falan geliyor.
Eyvallah.
Somebody, if I purchase it more than $10,000, they give me like a gift. The winery owner, the winery maker guy. He's a very famous Camus. That's called Camus Winery. One of the famous in the United States. He just came in right away. Like a
how come?
He came here with his wife for dinner. And he admired whatever I do with him. He thought everything is good from the scratch. And he said, you remind me always my grandpa. And I enjoy when I come here. He said, I have that much things. He gave me the place, more than $10,000 worth. And he gave me the 6 barrels for free.
Wow.
He gave me the 8 beams. Each beam is $600 if I purchase a new one. He sent me the truck full of the stuff yesterday. You know? Wow. Then I later, I met the people like this, you know, that I enjoy. I enjoy to serve the people. Newspaper say Napa Vadisi'nin şarap kralı Oprah Winfrey'nin komşusu. But I never met her.
Ne biçim komşuyuz abi? Well, I didn't know she has what here. What she?
She has a more than 6 houses inside the property and a private vineyard and making the wine.
Interesting. A lot of things. This building, the rocks, bu ya binanın taşlarını Diyarbakır'dan getiriyor. You imported from Diyarbakır. From all the way from Eastern Turkey.
Yes, all white rocks is from Mardin and black rocks is from Diyarbakır.
Yeah. Wow, from Mardin and Diyarbakır. And you said something. I asked you, when are you going to open here? This is a new one and very interesting round.
The grand opening is going to be, we actually, when we starting here, we said we are going to finish in 20 years, which is 2022. But I believe it's gonna be a little bit gonna be extend. The reason the people is coming the daytime, we have to serve them, and then we didn't do anything from the work, you know. Just that's why it's gonna be maybe one more year. It's gonna be finished.
And then you said here, what else you are going to open for public?
We have that's called the petting zoo.
Petting zoo.
Petting zoo.
Yani okşama şeyi, hayvanları okşama yeri var.
Hayvanları okşama yeri, insanların gelip okşayacaklar, elini dokunduracaklar.
Yani Kürdistan'dan getirdiğin hayvanları okşatacak.
Kürdistan'dan getirdiğimiz işte şey, deve getireceğiz daha. Şu anda bizde olan hayvanlar, atlar var, eşek var.
Yeah.
Köpekler var, kangal köpekleri, van kedileri var, tavus kuşları var, horozlar, tavuklar var. Daha sonraki gelecek olan hayvanlarla beraber böyle bir şey yaptık arka tarafta.
Let's say it in English and then I will translate in Turkish.
260 dönüm. How do you call the acre?
Acre, right? Yeah.
Yeah. We reserved that much the place for the petting zoo.
Petting zoo. Yes. And all the animals are from...
They're gonna be free over there, yeah.
They'll be from where? From which regions?
From the Kurdistan and mostly from the Kurdistan. Mostly.
Wow, yeah. Very interesting.
Yeah.
This is crazy. And then what else you have? You have also over there, I think you have some sculptures.
Yes.
What is
we
it?
We have a museum and also we have we're building the Nemrut, some old Nemrut, similar as the Nemrut over there. The all the statue is making from the Peru. They
Allah
make it from the Peru. They are going to send us. To
Allah here. Allah.
Yes. We are working on it now, on the top, very top of the
yeah. Nemrut Dağı'nı mı şey diyorsun?
Nemrut Dağı'nın aynısının küçüğü. Tam arazinin tam orta yerinde. Tam orta yerinde. Bütün dört tarafı da görüyor.
Doğru. Tarihi şeyler mi olacak? Böyle heykeller.
Aynı Nemrut'ta olan heykellerin aynısını alçıdan yapıyor adam. Peru'da.
Peru'dan yapıyor. Evet. Çok güzel. İlginç.
Orada düğünler yapacak.
Buraya şey mi olacak yani, böyle putperestler mi gelip tapınacak mı?
Bir de Nemrut'ta putperest gidip tapmıyor.
Nemrut. Öyle mi?
Turist
ha.
Gidiyor.
Ya, burada aşağıda yazanlar olacak da bunu, onlara cevap veriyorum. Ya, putperest
ama tabii dua etmek isteyen, kişiye tapmak isteyen onların yolu şeyi bilirler zaten. Kimi gidiyor İzmir'de Meryem Ana'ya gidiyor, öbürü gidiyor Mekke'ye. Yani her biri bir yere gidiyor. Onlar yeah. Eğer tapanlar olursa
aynen.
Ama turizmi seven insanlar buraya gelsin.
Evet.
Nemrut'a gitsin.
Evet. Peki. Çok güzel.
Şey var bir de bu amfiteyatro var bu arkamda gördüğünüz.
Amfiteyatro.
Onun son duvarı 350 kişilik.
Maşallah.
Onun son duvarı yapılacak.
Very nice. And who said the gave you promise for opening?
Oh, the well actually there is a three people.
Mm-hmm.
is the name.
Really?
Very famous, huh. Very famous people. Mm-hmm. One in the very famous politician from California, and he promised me he's coming and cutting the ribbon. And then the one is the very famous movie star with his wife is coming.
Okay.
The wife is the United Nations counselor in the United Nations, also the chief. And another one is the neighbor. From Napa, also the
famous neighbor.
Famous neighbor, yeah.
Okay, well, you have three people.
They are coming and cutting the ribbon. Also, it's gonna be Kurdish people.
Oh, really?
Yes, I'm gonna invite the Kurdish people.
Mashallah. Yeah. Very nice. And what about Turkish people?
Well, they are welcome.
Yeah, invite them too, also.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Yeah, mashallah. Yeah, you should really establish peaceful gathering. Yeah. You are.
Everyone is welcome.
Yeah, mashallah. Whoever, here is a Turkish brother.
He's a Turkish. Yeah. The people are just 5 minutes.
Yeah, you are not. Them. You are not a racist. Thank God. No, I'm so no, happy. No. You don't have hatred
to be
in you.
A racist is not good. Not
yeah,
good.
Mashallah.
But I love my people very much. That yes, exceptional mashallah. People because they suffering from the.
Yeah,
things.
From oppression, unfortunately. Yes. Yep. And your wife is not talking, and
because she's very tired, she's singing a lot.
No, he's talking. I'm just
yes, mashallah. Yes.
Yeah, you can talk whatever you like.
When you ask me a question, I can answer.
This is yeah. Free country.
Yep.
Yes. Yeah. Any
question I can ask.
And what were you doing before coming here? You were raising kids.
Of course.
Yeah, I know.
And she was chef at the Stanford University of Stanford.
Oh, really? You were
14 years as a chef, executive chef.
I can't believe that. Yes. Wow.
She make food for the Clinton family. She make a food for the George Bush family. She
wow.
Yes. Food for the George, the Denzel Washington, mm-hmm. 3-4 times. She make a food for the,
wow.
Because I was making catering.
Mm-hmm. Mashallah.
Was working for the catering company.
Yeah.
And since 2009, I am full-time work on my ranch.
Mashallah. Yeah. Beautiful. And pomegranate tree, nar ağacı bile var. Sordum dedi, kaç tane? 12 tane dedin. Yani 12 tane olduğunu da biliyor. Why? He knows. Why do you know that there are 12?
Because I start from the level.
But you know about so many different trees.
Oh, yeah,
so many different head. Animals you have.
Yeah.
You know all their numbers.
Yeah,
impressive. Yeah. Very impressive. Ha kurmacı haberdi.
Abi keşke bak ben şamşa bakırdı bir ağam.
Kurma kurmancı. Ha. Halki kıderi.
Halki çabuk yeme.
Çabuk kıya kucağı.
Desim ki desim.
Dersim. Ha. Kurmancı bir kirye. Oh, lizard. Gitti. Kertenkele. Oradaydık az önce. Yeni yapıyor bunları. Hepsini açacak.
Burada oldu.
Bir hayvanat bahçesi de açıyor. Bir müze de. Acayip. 20 yıllık program yapmış kendisine.
Gecelerde yıldız seyrediyoruz.
He?
Gecelerde stargazer,
yıldız seyrediyoruz. Aha, beautiful. The stargazer, are they called stargazers?
Well, actually there is a lecture people from the university. They coming and put a tent and for the full moon and the star. They watch just
they watch the star. They yeah. Because this is a very high
yes,
hill
high,
here.
High elevation. 2160
feet elevation.
Elevation.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go buy some olive oil and olive.
Yes.
And some soap.
Yes.
Mashallah.
Küçük arabayla gidiyor.
Kaç kilometre gidiyorsun sabahleyin?
Yani her sabah hemen ortalama en az ortalama 8 veya 10 şey yürüyorum.
Kilometre.
Mil.
Wow.
So you get it?
Yaban armudu. Yeah, wild pear. Where is it? Which one is this?
The small one, the inside. Look at the green one.
That one is yes. Too small. My God.
I just plant this year.
Wow.
Yeah.
Now they will grow.
Yes.
God willing. We are going to the museum now. Dağa taşa sen izin vermişsin. Musa Anter taşı.
Bu Yaşar Kemal var.
Yaşar Kemal, Yılmaz Güney. Bir gün yani bir gün ben de adam olsa benim de ismimi verirsin buraya.
İyiyse adamsın zaten. Hadi gel. İnsanlara vermiyorsun, yaşıyorsun
abi. Gel gel.
Allah gecinden kesin vereceğim.
Ya çok ilginç. Yok şaka söylüyorum ya benim.
If you don't want to be happy, just be yourself.
Yani kendin olduğun zaman mutlusun. Başkasını yaşadığın zaman mutlu olamazsın ki.
Aynen. Çok güzel.
Barzani. Mustafa Barzani
sıkıntı. Mustafa Barzani. Oh God. Oh, this is the museum. Look at this. This is the smallest museum ever. Dünyanın en küçük müzesi. Ama dağın tepesinde kimsenin uğramadığı bir yerde buraya işte misafirler geliyor buraya. Dünyanın her tarafından misafirler geliyormuş. People are coming from around the world to see here. This is after hour he accepted us. Bizi iş yerini kapattıktan sonra bizi aldı. Dur bakalım. Okay. Let's see. Burası. You scared me. You scared me. This is really. Oh my God. This is like horror. Beni korkuttu oğlum. Ya ya. I was so shaken I couldn't even record you. Wow. Wow, what is this?
Everything is coming from Bitlis, from Seert, from...
Oh my gosh, these are the things from around the world.
Kokusu nasıl? Kokusunu hatırlıyor musun?
Çok kötü koku.
Kötü değil, çok iyi. Ne kokusu? Memleket kokusu işte.
Naftalı kokuyor.
Nedir ya, bu? He?
Bu şey kokuyor, duvarlar.
Ne kokuyor? Tezek toprak, mi kokuyor?
Toprak, aha, tezek.
Ben naftalin alıyorum.
Valla naftalin kokusu gibi var.
Halıyı atarlar ya şey diyor.
Ha. Zaten halılar bozulmasın
şey, diye. Şey, böcük yemesin diye.
Çok kötü koku. Millet buraya girmesin diye sanıyorum şey diye.
Günde en az 50 kişi gidiyor.
He?
En az 50 kişi gidiyor.
Ciddi mi söylüyorsun?
Ben çok da seviyorum Amerikalı. Acayip seviyorum.
Vallahi çok ilginç ya.
Bunların hepsi 1000 yıl önce kullanılmış şeyler.
Çok acayip şeyler ya. Davulu var bile.
Mesela bunda bile aşırı biz 8 kişi okula gittik. 8
yapma ya. Göster evet. Bana.
8 tane insan ders yapıyordu.
Wow. The 8 people were studying under this candle. Yeah. Mm. And I remember this one. When I was child, we had this one.
This was late, yeah.
Ben çocukken bizim bu vardı.
Çünkü
biz zengin miydik onun için. We never had this one. No, ondan sonra lüks vardı bizde.
O daha çok zengin.
He, lüksün sonra. O zengindi, doğru. O zaman herkesin yoktu. Evet. Şey, şuna bak. Oo, bu neyin neydi? Santur mu bu?
Yeah.
Çok güzel. Meşk.
Bak BBC geldi bizi bu meşkten çekti. BBC.
Ciddi mi söylüyorsun? Tabii. Beşik.
Şey ya, beşik değil ya.
Bu nedir? Yani, aa yayık.
Şey
ben hatırlıyorum bundan. Ya. Ama bizdeki şeydi. Şeyden, kilden yapılan, balçıktan yapılan şeydi.
Ha, ha, ha,
böyle gürsüm mü diyorduk.
Ha, ha, ha.
Evet.
Doğru.
Öyle sallıyorduk hatırlıyorum. Hatta şey... Mırtoğa şey diyorduk. Mırtoğa kelimesini unutmamışım bak. Kaymak. Okay.
Bettina, what about it? I don't think we have
no, it is late. We have to go because he has a deadline to the end.
Why are you putting on me?
You have a deadline.
Birlikte bir selfie yapalım istersen. Come on. Come here and let's put this house behind us. Where are you? Come. Tamam, oldu. Oldu.
55 street lights.
155 street lights, yes. You have here.
8:30 is on. 8:30 off. 6 a.m. in the morning.
Oh my gosh, you have irrigation everywhere.
Electricity?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Good job, man.
It's unbelievable.
Thousands of thousands. The table there.
That is some difficult work right there.
Yeah.
This is crazy. So much diversity.
Look at this. What is this down there, if you don't mind me asking? The white.
Honey.
Yeah, yes. You're right.
Yep, yeah, of course. I'm always.
Napa County Sheriff's.
Wow. That's perfect. Mm-hmm. You've got the honey.
Yes. Buradan nasıl edilmiş manzara? Buradan bak. Aşağı bak.
Daha güzel. Wow. And when it is in full operation, it will be fantastic.
Oh, yes. We were one of the first, man. Fantastic. Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
The scare?
Yeah. Well, I was recording and then you scared me and I was shaking. And
footage right there.
Yeah. Ahmedi Khani. This is Ahmedi Khani Street, and you have one bench over there.
No, in... like this, there is 8 of those.
Really? And he knows all the numbers. Eight of the benches, this many chickens, this many walnut trees, this many vines.
Why I built it in here.
Oh, gosh.
You know what, in China, there's this
and
one
this
city.
And this whole mountain belongs to him.
There's one city.
Can you believe it?
It's amazing.
A Kurdish immigrant comes, buys a mountain.
And it's a lot of work.
Yeah, his dream, basically. And then he's honoring the Kurdish intellectuals, politicians, singers, artists by putting their names here, which they are some, most of them are killed. Very interesting.
How old are you right now? All right, so you have about, like, you know, at least 40, another 38, 40 years.
Yeah, don't stop, stop it. We don't know it. Maybe he dies tomorrow, who knows? Don't make it more difficult for him.
I was talking about centenarians and how they live long. And one of the,
Chinese.
Yeah. And are you in 1958?
Yes.
I'm 57, December. Yeah, we are all right now the same age.
You are one year
older. Yeah, 1 year older. Mashallah. Okay.
This road is here, goes to the animal zoo.
Wow.
How far, 1 mile?
No, maybe 4 or 5 miles.
Oh no.
4 or 5?
Yeah. this one goes to the vineyard.
People will come here, they will walk 4 or 5 miles in the mountain.
Yeah, you need to use those.
We have an RTV, Kubota. But I'm still walking. My wife using that one.
She's smart.
Oh yeah, she's
smart. No, I just
okay.
That's
tired.
Hard work. That's hard
work. That one goes to the Nemrut. Nemrut is very top, very
elevated. Nemrut. Buraya bir Nemrut daha kopyası yapmış. You have cloned the Nemrut.
Yes.
Is a mountain.
Cloned the mountain.
You cloned the mountain.
Yes.
My God, and he's cloning all the sculptures or the antique. Historical ruins.
Yeah,
I'm happy you're doing it here in Napa, out of all places. It's only an hour and a half away from us.
Oh yes, it's very close.
You're probably the only. How many types of places like this exist in
no
the U.S.?
One. There is some writer right now reading the book. He put us 100th of the winery in the world. We are inside the 100th inside.
Mm-hmm. One of the best.
One of the best. 100th. That called David Robertson. He's a writer about the wineries.
Mm.
He just texted me yesterday. He said, congratulations, I was your place 2 years ago. I got the food. I got the taste of wine. And you are the best of the best. 100 in the world. He's writing the book.
Awesome.
480 pages book.
Wow.
Yes.
There should be a good documentary about your work.
Of course.
Yes. And a film documentary. not like me, amateur, that in the middle of the conversation does a shaky video. And but I think that there should be really about your story, very fascinating story, where you come from. You are two people, you and your wife, running this huge 400 acre.
They are the similar. This guy yesterday, he said there is no any story like yours in the Napa Valley.
It's incredible. No. Absolutely. You are crazy. How many people here?
They sold out the winery for $1.380 million. $1 billion?
No way. That's huge.
Robert Mondavi sold out for $1.380 million four years ago to the Australian company. He said even there not that much story. Like you are the best about the story.
Okay, take care. And so inshallah, we are going to have what here? Say it, give it good news. Say it.
Well, I'm going to give you the one mountain over there.
One mountain. Never I had a mountain. And then what I will go to do, inshallah?
You are going to philosophy...
Center. Something like that.
Yes.
Where Socrates meet whom?
To any kind
Epicurus.
Of Epicurus.
When Socrates meet Epicurus.
Yeah.
Hypatia meet Einstein. Something like that.
Yeah.
It was philosophy, science stuff.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then hopefully we can get to permit. Does it have lake view?
Of course.
Oh my gosh, I will have a lake view philosopher there. Inshallah.
Did anyone tell you the terrain?
Shoot. How old you were?
When I was 47, when I start here.
Huh?
Was 47.
Uh-huh.
Every single square footage was covered by the forest, by the tree like this, like that. Every single square meters, square footage.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was bringing the sand, water, and the cement from the Santa Clara. Every single morning at 4 o'clock, get up, I arrive here.
By what? Truck?
With a small truck, with a small pickup truck. And then I was making the form by the gate, by the main gate you come in.
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere around 3 miles is down to the road.
You started with the gate.
I started with the front of the gate. I put the cement for the post.
Uh-huh.
For put the post all around the property. There is a 380 posts.
Wow.
Each one is the inside. There is a 4 rebars. Each post is 4 inch by 4 inch, 8 feet length.
What did you put on this post? What did you write?
Cement. Making this.
For what?
Making the concrete concrete post around the property
for the fence.
Fencing.
Why did you start with fencing? In the middle of nowhere, no one comes here.
Because if I did not.
You should be happy if people come here.
Because I did not do the.
Meeting here.
Because I did not do the fence.
Yeah.
A deer is going to kill all my.
Is it recording?
You're ridiculous.
It's recording.
What's going on?
The deer is going to kill my plants.
Yeah, it's recording, man.
The deer is going to kill my plants.
Yo, I heard the way. Listen, does anyone know that a deer shoots like a machine gun when they're done eating? You know what I'm talking about? Pellets?
Forget about that.
No, that's a different story.
That stuff is terrible. My friend's yard is covered with it.
This is unbelievable.
No one tells you about that. About deer.
I was thinking you want to protect from people.
I'm making the 16 forms.
You will fall from there.
No. Every single day, I put 16 the post.
Wow.
Each one is 8 feet length.
Okay.
4 inch by 4 inch. Each one is four.
Alone you are doing this?
Well, the next day, I need a form again, and then I carry each post by shoulder inside the forest. There is no road, there is no path, there is no nothing, there is no water. Carry all the way up to the mountain for 6 miles, 2 posts per day, 3,000.
What a determination.
Well,
18 years ago.
Yes, 18 years ago. 18 years ago. It was 2002.
And how many acres that time you purchased?
It was 438 acres.
Oh, since then you purchased
that
one?
Yes, yes.
And is it a secret how much you paid for that?
Oh, it was...
What's up, cameraman? How you doing?
Hey,
this is a cameraman's union.
Important right
he
now.
He kind of gave me the, like a kind of the gift, believe or not.
It was cheap.
Very cheap.
They're cheap. And now, cheap. Now it is expensive, correct? You add value.
Of course, millions of dollars.
Yeah, because you added so much value.
Only one acre planted plantable area in the Napa Valley between $375,000 to $450,000 per 1 acre.
Mashallah.
Wow. Yeah, only 1 acre. In Napa Valley, yeah.
Look at this guy. He invests in mountain. And then he names.
No, we have another group like you, the perfect group in the world like you. Perfect one. You are the perfect one.
Really? Tell me.
They are now on the way. It's coming, people.
Who are they? The newspaper guy.
Newspaper.
Okay. Okay. When we leave, hopefully, when they come, we say hi to them.
You forgot the selfie. The selfie.
Oh, the selfie. Come.
Oh, yes.
Who's going to take it?
Yeah. Can we actually let's get one of, here we go. Ready?
Sıdık, Musa Anter'in ismini gördüm. Kimleri başka gördüm ben? Bir sürü isim
Yılmaz
var.
Yılmaz Güney'i gördün.
Yılmaz Güney.
Anter'i gördün.
He.
Ahmet Kaya var.
Ahmet Kaya nerede?
Mehmet Uzun var.
He?
Mehmet Uzun var. Ahmet Kaya Zilan Vadisi var.
Öyle mi?
Zilan Vadisi'nin başladığı noktadan geliyor.
He. Ahmet Kaya var.
Zilan. Kaliforniya. Napa Valley'de adam yani bütün hayalini gerçekleştirmiş. Kürdistan'ı kurmuş buraya. Sokaklara, caddelere, eyaletlere isimler vermiş. Yani ileride ağaçlara da isim vereceksin gibi geliyor. Sonunda ağaçlara da ad verecek. Çok hoş. Ben bir ceviz ağacıyım. O kim dedi? O kimin şarkısı biliyor musun? Ha? Behram mı?
Behram oğlu mu?
Berham oğlu. Behram oğlu muydu? Neydi? Onunla hatta hapishanede karşılaşmıştık.
Evet, evet.
Evet, şair. Ben bir ceviz ağacıyım. Gülhane Parkı'nda o.
Hapis yattın mı sen?
Tabii ben 4 yıl hapis attım. Son, tabii hem de 12 Eylül'de 3,5 yıl o zaman. Ha. Ondan sonra çıktım tekrar yattım. 10-15 kere de tutuklanmışlığım var yani. O sonları, gözaltıları da hesaba katmıyorum. Daha çok daha vardı.
Vay be.
Yani ben Türkiye'de bir hayli... Yani şu anda da maalesef aranıyorum yani. And because of insulting Tayyip Erdoğan.
O kadar Tayyip Erdoğan'la beraber çalışmışsın, arkadaş olmuşsun.
Ya öyle de ama yollarımız ayrıldı. Ben şey değilim.
Yani vefasız mı bu ya senin? Sen bu tabii. Kadar çalışmış.
Ama ya ben ona katılmam yani. Ben ben istismarcı falan değilim. Din istismarcısı değilim. Din tüccarı değilim. Allah'ın dostu. Senin bu izinler harika. Maşallah. Ya. Muhteşem bir şey. Peki yiyor musun her gün bu üzümlerden?
Her gün yemiyorum. Çünkü niye yemiyorum? Şu dönemde bayağı şeker var. Çünkü %24, %25 şu anda. %26 olunca zaten harvest yapıyoruz. Topluyoruz üzümleri.
Öyle mi? Demek %26. Hesaplayarak yapıyorsunuz.
Yani %100 olmasa zaten güzel bir ürün ortaya çıkmaz. Yani
He's talking about the percentage of grape, sugar in the grapes.
That's called bricks.
Bricks. Bricks.
Yeah.
When it reaches 26%, you need to harvest. Wow, there is certain number quantified.
For the Cabernet Sauvignon.
Very interesting.
For the Zin is different, for the Chardonnay is different, for the Sauvignon Blanc is different, all different.
I have no idea what you are talking about. I think it makes sense for some people.
Yeah, that's
true. Wow, lovely. Yeah. Okay. And I asked him whether you are eating every day the grapes. He says once every day when it is too sugary. Okay, let's go.
Why?
No, as he says it.
Okay. Say it.
To the right, man. You're missing the whole city. You know the right? You see that tower down there? That right? At the very most right point?
Yeah.
That's Embarcadero. That's what you saw yesterday.
Wow.
That's what you saw yesterday on the TV from old 1900.
Wow.